Yeah, guys, Gintama, episode 266, Crunchyroll, we're zeroed out as you can see, and we're starting right now. Public apology. Okay, again, bring your ass in here. Fuck is he? Begin shortly. The fuck? Someone's just hacking up a goddamn storm, son. Yeah. Way behind schedule? He on that nigga time. The fuck? Let's head down and shit. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah, that opening though. Chill. That's right, get it, yo. That beast time. Yes. The fuck? That greatness. Again, you gotta stop like slicking back your hair, yo. Keep it the way that it is. That slick back shit? Nah. Damn. Beast blood. Shitting on 'em. Right, here we go. this shit, yeah. Damn. The fuck you see? The ghost? It's dark as shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? Her animation is suspended right now? Yeah. Oh shit! Even the damn spit is still up there. Oh shit. Yo. What in the fuck? Yeah. You never pause at the perfect time. That's true, though. What the fuck? Yeah. That shit is fucking strange. And it just falls in front of you. Universal clock. Oh shit. You really? He's the careless one. Oh, shit. Exactly. A beast clock, yo. A clock to rule them all. Damn. Can't let that happen. Slap it again. Yeah. You know you want to do it. I'll stop up for after about 3 hours. Oh shit. Yeah. Exactly. Yeah, picking nose, yo. Getting them treasures. Oh God. Going to be fixed. Yeah. Hates husband. Really? Yeah, I'm about to say, what's that shit? Boo finally coupons, fondle. Oh shit. Yeah, do it yourself. Don't move time too much. Nope. Oh God. What the fuck? Went to his death. Exactly. Put it back. Now he picking his nose again. There you go. Why don't you just put it back before he messed it up? Yo. He's going real deep, yo. He getting them national treasures. Yeah. Yo, it was just like that. Yeah. Yep, and got destroyed. The clock and him. Is it the booger? Exactly. Just took a booger, yo, and it killed this nigga. He was a truck driver? What the Exactly. Oh, it's fucking disgusting. He's in the He's in the fucking box. Get the fuck out of here. The fuck do y'all take y'all? Take him, what the fuck? Right, you did. Fucking Piccolo. Really? Really? What the fuck, yo? How you put him out there in the middle of fucking nowhere, and then he gets hit by a fucking special beam cannon by Piccolo? What the fuck, yo? It's That's why this show is great, man. It's random, but it's not the kind of random that's just beyond. Okay, it's stupid random, but it makes sense and it's funny. There's some shows I've seen that are random, but they're like beyond dumb. Oh my God. Some people see random as funny, but not all random hilarity is, or attempts at random hilarity are actually funny, you know? Oh my God. Holy shit, man. Shit is ridiculous. Yeah. I like the outro though, man. I like that shit. Them credits though, yes. Oh. Oh. Yeah.